Today, we are going to add a contact form to our project, kconceptsmanila.com. We will add an SMTV plugin as well. The project is a WordPress website using the Elementor page builder. I will add the contact form at the bottom. This video is for beginner to intermediate WordPress developers, as it will require some knowledge of Elementor and above basic knowledge of WordPress. Let's start by adding a section above the footer. I do that by duplicating the footer, then removing the elements in it. Now we add a form element. We'll have the basic fields such as name, email, and message. I will add mobile for a mobile number. I don't like the placeholders, so I remove them. And I rearrange them. And I make name a required field. I made a few basic improvements with the font used. I'll speed this video up a bit. Field colors and background. Okay, so I'm happy with that. At this point, let's add the Easy SMTP plugin. Why use an SMTP plugin? The default emails WordPress sends out are not authenticated by the server. They may be received, but chances are high they will end up as spam or just be ignored. This is a critical issue if your website is sending out receipts, notices, password requests, login attempts, and other important emails. Add a plugin just like any other plugin. Install. Activate. At this point, we will need to create an email address for this website to use. Open a new tab on your browser so you can work on a website and cPanel at the same time. Let's log in the cPanel, click email accounts, and I created the email website at kconceptsmanila.com. Generated the password and saved it. Now we go back to the Easy SMTP plugin setup page on the website and enter the new email we made. I keep the optional fields blank. I need the SMTP host, so I get that from the cPanel page again. Back at the cPanel, go to email accounts and click manage beside the email. Then click connect devices. The incoming and outgoing server details will be displayed. You copy the incoming server, which is the same as the outgoing server. Back at the website, paste it onto the SMTP host section. And the SMTP port is 465 here in this case. Allow for SMTP authentication. The username is the full email address, and then you add the password. Save. And there you go. Let's send a test email by clicking the tab on the top. Just follow the simple instructions here, make a regular email. That's my email. press send, and it will say that the message is successfully sent. And I check my email, there it is. Now let's set up the Elementor form. Click content and then email. In the to section, enter the new email. You can enter more than one recipient. You can configure which field you want to appear. And let's try it on a different browser. Just send a generic message like this. Press send. And the form will say the form was sent successfully. You can change that in the edit form if you want. I check my inbox and there it is. Works. Thank you so much for watching. Please let me know if you have any WordPress tutorial videos you want to see. Please like and subscribe, and thank you so much.